We want to write this set of all x such that 0 is less than or equal to x is less than 4 using interval notation. So in this case, x is between 0 and 4. So we can start by writing 0, 4, 4. Now the 0 will get a bracket because it's included, and 4 will get a parenthesis. And the way we know it's included is because of that equal to that's right underneath the less than symbol. And the 4 doesn't have that one.